Thank goodness Mike Brown doesn't need to wear these when he puts his foot down to his players. The size 16 pumps are a tight squeeze, and the NBA socks simply do not work. But who cares about that when you consider this?
This is what life is about, trying to bring awareness and help others, especially in time of need.
He cuts any player who moves this slowly, but he's a star among many stars here.
Real men, step up!
Cheers for the guys who took a stand. This was the first Walk a Mile in Her Shoes event in Cleveland, hosted by the Domestic Violence and Child Advocacy Center, Guys Stepping Up.
It's where I work that we deal with battered women all the time, and it's just a great thing to come out here and give something back and hopefully, you know, help someone.
Finally, we're bringing men into the picture, and that's a blessing to see.
Sure, it was fun, but the message very serious.
One in four women will be affected by domestic violence in her lifetime.
Help is always available to people no matter what situation they're in. Help is always available.
Craig Healy doubted he'd make the finish line.
No, I probably won't. These are going to kill my feet.
Finishing was a goal, but the goal was raising awareness. And on that score, everybody won. Lou Maglio, Fox 8 News.